I still, I don't know if it's sunk in yet. You dream of this stuff, you know. This is why we train. But it doesn't feel real, because you train the whole season thinking, you know, nationals last game, last point. This is what we do it for. But when it's there, it's there's nothing like it. So, yeah, I'm unbelievably happy for everyone. Something so much bigger than me, and you know, and that comes with it a bit of pressure, because you know there are hundreds of ex-players who have done the same thing as I just did. And there's a reason we've done it. It's Paul Asiante.
This was the coolest one, right? Of the 16, there's been, I don't think there's been more drama. We didn't fight against a better team than today's team, but it's so hard to win on someone else's court.
A huge congratulations to 2017 Men's College Champions, Trinity College.
It's unbelievable to work at Trinity College, to be around these young men. I'm the luckiest guy in the world.